Dije me recta.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer and stamped. Resume.
Requesting new operator.
All units, feedback and authenticate.
N-CN9.
Units, ping back and authenticate. Please contact a qualified engineer. Cleared for Sierra and Delta actions. System alert. Repairs needed.
Is someone... I'm in the escape pod with Emanuela da Silva. We're stuck in the launch tube. The hatch on the outside is supposed to blow when the pod launch initiates, but I guess the bolts misfired. Could you help us out? You'd have to EVA to get the hatch off from the outside. I know it's a lot to ask. I don't know what else to do. Sit here and starve, I guess. There's an override switch behind the panel to force a pod launch. But don't hit that until the outside hatch is off. We'd be blown to bits.
Target error. Insufficient Typhon material found.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact.
Should be to my left.
Gravity detected.
and authenticate. System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Typing compartment found.
It means a lot to me that you did all that, despite Frank. I'm transmitting the location of something that could help. I couldn't get it off the station, but maybe it can help you.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified. System alert. Repairs needed. System alert. Repairs needed. System alert. Repairs needed. System alert. Repairs needed. Repairs needed. Repairs needed. Procedures. Zone sweep. Checking attack angles. Sierra and Delta actions. Repairs needed. System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified. System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
Fascinating when your character just chooses not to jump or can't jump or something. Come through. Oh, hell.
Sierra and Delta actions. Instrument IFF, Typhon class echoes, validated. Flying CAP, status as fragged. Over. Don't hide.
It better be mithril armor, basically. Because I don't see how anything is worth this headache. This is just... Can't even get to the damn thing. Like I said, there's nothing in here that's worth that. Who thought that but it's not worth going after.
Attitude adjustment required.
Commander Dahl, this is William Yu. acting chairman of the Transtar Board of Directors.
I will need your credentials to authorize this mission.
Of course. My authentication sign is Zeta Invictus Emperor Tangerine.
Sign checks out. Good morning, Director Yu. Shuttle is hot and holding orbit. Awaiting mission parameters.
You must secure every piece of Cobalt clearance level technology and research aboard Talos One. Then eliminate all Transtar personnel.
All personnel.
No survivors.
It's your show. And their funeral.
Payment will be deposited into 6 separate Benelux accounts. After you transmit evidence of success.
I leave my operator feeds on. Just keep watching.
We strongly advise deploying your technical officer to a station router inside the firewalls first. Ideal site would be in the hardware labs.
Yes, I've seen the schematics, Mr. Yu. Goodbye.
You will destroy this transmission after...
Oh. Psychotronics data, priority tag.
How populated is his entire crew and customized operators? He made the mistake of hanging his hopes in a machine.
Flesh
and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing that matters in the end. Well done. The upload just kicked in. Meet me in the operatum. We have a lot more work to do.
Server arcs F-13 through F-21.
check the area for clean sweep. System alert. Repairs needed.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert.